rich.
Hey guys, I got two giveaways going on. One's going to be here on YouTube and the other's on Twitch. The one on YouTube is going to be the French fry giveaway. You're going to be commenting French fry in each one of the videos in the French fry giveaway playlist. You're also going to have to subscribe to the channel to be eligible and like each video. So you can enter once per video, and each one's going to be an extra entry into the contest. So the more you the more videos that you comment on, the better chances. The second one's going to be on Twitch, and on there it's for watching the channel. You gain points through stream elements, and you're going to basically be able to earn raffle tickets. So by following me on Twitch, you gain a bunch of points. On by subscribing, you get a bunch of points, and just by watching for the hours that I'm on, you don't even have to have it technically be watching. You just put it on the background tab and be earning points for free. So go ahead and do that. So follow me on Twitch, follow me on Instagram, follow me on YouTube, and I'll see you later.
Hey everyone, this is the Fortnite patch episode 12.20. I'm your host Turtletron Tom, the Bob Ross of Fortnite. I read the patch notes so you don't have to. So Epic did release some patch notes in advance for this. They go, hi Thomas, 13.20 arrives on June 30th. Highlights include hot new weapon. We've added some new flair to your arsenal. Deployable workbench. Easier access to upgrading and side grading is on the way. LTMs are back. LTMs arrive this week for season 3, we're starting with some fan favorites. A hero arrives. A mighty arrival is coming to item shop this week. Stay tuned. Enjoy the Fortnite team. So not much to those patch notes. They're very lackluster, but some really cool things it seems are being added. First, the hot new weapon. They kind of like announced that in a tweet already, so it's going to be the flare gun, which is cool. I like the idea of a new weapon to try. Not sure what it does exactly. Maybe it calls marauders. So that would be kind of funny, like to attract the people. But we'll see. The game's downloaded. I'm just waiting for the servers to pop up. We'll try to get that at the end of the video. The deployable workbench. It looks like that's going to be some way of having a side grade bench or like an upgrade bench that you could either call with maybe the flare gun. Kind of like how Warzone has like those item drop places, so you'll hit the flare gun, it'll come down to you, and that's where you're gonna side grade. Possible explanation for it, or might be a carry a different type of item, don't know yet. LTMs are back, so that's cool that we haven't had any LTMs for a long time now, like Floor is Lava or that disco one or Food Fight, so that'll be cool. A hero arrives. This is for 4th of July. People were saying it might be Captain America, and it turns out it is. Hypex, I believe, posted it. I'll put the tweet up. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna go through some leaks now from some of these guys like Hypex, Fire Monkey, and Lucas 7 Yoshi, a whole bunch of stuff. So the Aquaman challenges are coming out. I'll show that up on screen. That's one thing that's coming. That should be cool to be able to get your Aquaman if you have the season 13 battle pass or chapter 2 season 3. However you want to call it. So the cars don't seem like they're going to be in this, but there are some leaked information about them. I don't have the information in front of me, but CypherPK made a nice video explaining all about the cars, so I'd go see what he had to say. But basically there's going to be a small, a medium, a large car, and they might come in different styles and variations, but that's basically the three sizes. And then there's going to also be the Mack truck. So they're going to use gas to move. You're going to have like a tank, the small, medium, large. They have 100 capacity. That's what they're calling it. They each ride for about 3 to 4 minutes on gas. They're going to have boosts, though, that deplete the gas much faster. The Mack truck is 150 level of gas, but it uses its boost a lot more. So using boost is going to greatly diminish your gas supplies, but they're going to be a lot of cars around. There's also the gas stations where you're probably going to be able to fill them. And it also seems like you're going to be able to leak gas if you get shot, which will probably also result in an explosion. Anyway, there was also some creative prefabs put in, just some of like the new areas, which are cool. There's a bunch of new cosmetics. What we got here? We have the Loser Fruit was already released. We have Dark Heart, Starfire, Rally Raider, Dad Bod Jonesy. That looks like a Thor reference, if you ask me. I mean, it looks like just like the one from the second Endgame, whatever the sequel to Endgame was. Yeah, I guess that was the one Endgame. That's it. Bryce 3000. We have Safari, Cozy Chomps, and Comfy Chomps are both hilarious. I think I love the shark onesies. Surf Witch is pretty cool. Looks like another Marvel sort of character, but it's not, I guess. We have a lot of the spicy saucy taco. I thought we already had a taco skin like that, but whatever. All right, I'm jumped ahead. We have Kyra, and we have Para Patroller, or Par Patroller, another golf skin. Nice. Haven't had one of those for a while. All right, we have some new back blings. I like the Who's Number One finger. I hope that's like something you put on your hand. That'd be kind of funny for an emote. But it doesn't seem like that. It looks like a back bling. Bunch of cool stuff here. What else? We have a bunch of new emotes. You can see here, I'll play the video with, I'm gonna cut it up so it's kind of, it might be a little choppy, but you get an idea of it. The music's not part of the, not going to be the end music because of copyright reasons. We're not going to post those, so you could play them in game and find out for yourself when they come out. Other than that, I'm going to jump in the game in a minute. I'm going to check to see if there's any new things that people are talking about. There's a bunch of new updates to save the world. One of the things is you're going to be able to reload your V-Bucks in smaller increments now. So if you have 800 V-Bucks but you need 1,000, you'll be able to do 200 V-Bucks via the shop, so you don't have to buy a whole 1,000 V-Bucks to buy the item. So that's pretty cool. So there's a new Save the World quest line, some new cosmetics for that. Here's one. There's a new music pack for OG Future Remix. Should be interesting. Yeah, that's about it so far. Oh, we have the mythic weapons have been re-added to the game, but people are assuming that's going to be for the creative maps. So you won't be able to use them in game, but who knows with the water receding, if at the grotto, Brutus is going to have his minigun just sitting there or something. We don't know yet. The shark's still there. That might be something. And looking at this, there is no mythic minigun. It's the Sky's Assault Rifle, the regular grappler, Brutus' minigun, and the Meowskull's Piao Piao Rifle. So that's something we're going to have to keep an eye on. They might all come back. I hope not, because this is going to be too much going on, but oh well. There's a new POI UMAP added, the Athena POI Volcano. It looks like that'll show up after the water recedes. Yeah, so that looks like it's about it for now. I'm going to keep looking around, seeing what I could find. But for now, that's going to be it. Let me see if I could jump in the game. All right, so the server isn't online yet. The game's downloaded. It was about 2 gigabytes. Took a while. But it's going to be a while till the server's probably back online. I don't know what time, and for the sake of getting this video over with, and it was already kind of long, I'm over 7 minutes, so let's get on with it. I'm gonna do more updates on like the weapons later in the week. We'll make a new video, and so the rest of it is just some arena highlights. I had a 7-kill fourth place and a 4-kill victory, so I don't know what point we're at this point, but hope you enjoy. Like, subscribe, and comment if you enjoyed the video, and I'll keep making content like this. And don't forget to enter the contest. The Twitch one actually ends today, so the day of the posting of this. So if you get into my Twitch and follow me and then start watching, you'll be able to enter the raffle, which is ending at around midnight or so. So see you later, and enjoy the game.
plays builds. Wins. Nice 4-kill.
I'm done with all the weekly rates. Need model cars and paper plates. Hate to say, but I'm too old.